today we're doing a quick haul. Maybe not quick, but we're going to try to make it quick. We just came back from the grocery store. This is pretty much everything that we purchase weekly or bi-weekly, depending on how the food goes. So I'm just going to go through it real quick. We have coconut for our coconut rice and peas. We have cucumbers, lots of cucumbers for our salad. We have kale, which I normally get the fresh kale, but I didn't. But anyway, this is kale, which is for our sandwiches. And I have some tangerines. And we went to the farmer's market, so everything is fresh. Tomatoes. Cabbage for my stir fry. This is cabbage. We do frozen strawberries when we run out of fresh fruit. And I never get canned foods, but I had a craving for pineapples, canned pineapples, and peaches. This is Angelo's. And I have pumpkin for my stew. This is sunflower oil. We normally don't fry, but this normally lasts for about 2 months because we like to do plantains or patacones, which this is banana, right, Bay? Banana?
That's plantain.
Plantain? Whatever.
That's what we use for the patacones.
Right, for the patacones. These are plantains.
Ripe plantains.
Ripe plantains. And this is the banana. Obviously, I don't cook this right here, okay? Seaweed. We make seaweed wraps. Boom. These are the only thing that I like the children snack on is granola bars, which is healthy. It's not GMO. A couple of seasons, because I pretty much like to stock up for like months, so I have enough. We have pita bread, which is for our pizzas. And this is gluten-free. What else? We have brown rice, which we eat too much rice. We do. Great. Zucchini for my fritters. And this is me and Angelo's treat for being good people. Coconut milk, vanilla being my favorite.
Ice cream.
Ice cream. Brown rice flour, which, what do I use this for? Oh, the pancakes. Right? The pancakes. I don't make muffins anymore. So the pancakes. Kidney beans. Angelo insisted on getting some fever grass tea. And this is my cold season tea. We have peppers here, fresh peppers, blueberries, fake cheese for the kids. I don't like it. I have real cheese for myself because I don't like fake vegan cheese. I just don't. And I can't. But anyway, I say carrots. We have mushrooms here, ginger, basil, fresh basil, and thyme. Dark chocolate for my little chocolate treats I make. What else? We have maple syrup, which is the grade A maple syrup, dark amber, which is the best. And instead of using the syrup, the regular nasty syrup, this is stevia, which is something new that I'm trying instead of doing honey. Almond butter for my Reese's cups I'm gonna make this week. This is the best thing since sliced bread. No, I'm joking. This is me and Angelo. We like to snack, so we like Pop-Tarts. So this is the organic.
Tell them how we eat it.
We warm the Pop-Tarts up and put ice cream on it, okay?
That's
but,
right.
You know, it's not really 100% good for you, but it's better than the other junk. So anyway, apple cider vinegar with the mother. Can't live without that. Almonds. This is also for my Reese's Cups. Cashews, which is Angelo's snacks. I'm like, I didn't buy that. Okay, raw honey, which is really good for you. I like it. We have peas for the kids. When we don't feel like cooking, they just like warm up peas. Mangoes, which we have plenty, but they didn't fit on the table. Red peppers.
My favorite.
Aluminum-free bacon powder, which is again for my pancakes, because I like to make pancakes from scratch. Lemon, carrots, red potatoes, which is for my pumpkin stew. This is Angelo's yogurt. He likes to eat that for breakfast. This is Boca. We normally don't do Boca or Morningstar, but lately, me and Angelo have been rushing and cooking for me and him. This is not for the kids, just us.
Yeah, because we've been working so much that sometimes we don't really...
We're just tired, and they like rice.
You know what I'm saying?
Sometimes they like rice and lentils, and we're
tired. Right, we get something real quick to eat.
Yeah, we're tired of it. Anyway, avocado. Can't live without this stuff. Lettuce, spinach, water. We have plenty of water, but it doesn't fit on the table. Coconut oil. You gotta have that. Sea salt. Instead of regular salt. Bacon flour, which is gluten-free. And then, you know, the kids, I don't like oatmeal, but they do. And we make oatmeal shakes in the morning. This is quick cooking oats, gluten-free. The kids can't do gluten. Tons of strawberries, which were on sale anyway at the farmer's market. Almond milk. What else? Red onion. Parboiled rice, which is for the coconut rice and peas. Oh, and I forgot the fish. Salmon, it stinks, it's yummy.
Can you come closer? Can we see that?
Oh, sorry.
That's fine.
Don't look at the price tag. But
this is fresh salmon.
And this is...
Turn it sideways?
Yes. Red snapper. My favorite. And we pretty much broil it. And that's it. That's pretty much the haul. Thank you. We're watching, but this is how we eat. This is not the Duggars. This is the Brathwaites. And as you can see, we do eat food. People think because we don't eat meat, we don't eat food. We're greedy. This is the food. And it's more, but we can't fit on the table. So, hey, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Peace.